Alright guys, so we're going to do a quick tutorial on how to fillet a guitar fish. Now these guys, when you catch them at the beach, you got to chop the head off and gut them as soon as you catch them. The meat will spoil. So what we're going to do, take a look at your knife. And the meat is going to be from here back. And we're going to just cut this into about 4 or 5 inch segments, starting probably right in front of this guy. Another segment here. One more here. Check that out, he's still twitching. This was caught maybe 3 hours ago. That's crazy. So start on, might as well start on this guy. You're just gonna do a butterfly cut. You're gonna come down right here, right along the back. And once you go all the way down, you're just gonna fillet out and skin off at the same time. So I'll actually do a little segment from here. Right there, that's what it's gonna be like. But this is just, that was practice because this guy's trash. We'll hang on to that though. So we will start right here. So once you hit the skin there, you're gonna roll out and start skinning. And there's a cartilage layer here in between this meat and this meat. I typically forget about this meat and just go for this. So you'll roll right over that and continue all the way out. There's a chunk right there. Same thing on this side. Chunk. And you can always get rid of the bloodline. Just like that. And as you can see, you get a whole lot of meat out of one fish. And we're gonna try that for the heck of it. Bunch of meat. Let's see what happens for this guy. I've never actually filleted this piece. So we got a whole bunch of ribs in here. Maybe I gotta just... Yeah, not bad. Take that back. You're not gonna get much from this guy. Huh. It's something. Yeah. That's a shame. There's a lot of good meat here.